be fair, I have been on a pretty good pace today. I was practicing earlier and I was doing all right. Do you know what? I'm going to turn up music because I just don't know. It's like if it's like background music in the background of a run, does that like disqualify it? I don't think so. But like I never see anyone actually do it now that I've like seen people speedrun, so I guess I'll just have full concentration in the game, even though I don't really need to listen to it. I mean, there is some parts where, in like the sandstorm part, where you need to listen out for the audio. And also in the bird fight as well, that's actually quite useful. I really should be listening to the audio, yeah. But I'm gonna just time it. Alright, 6:37, that's what we're going for today, come on. We're going to get a run up. She uploaded to speedrun.com today. We're going to beat the 131. Hopefully get sub 130. And four. Oh no, I didn't get a jump on that. That sucks. Hey, 1.2 ahead. That's what we like to see. Good luck on the run. Thank you, Mr. Meme. 2311. Sheesh, this game looks good. It's quite a good game actually. It's very artsy and stuff. It's not like a very actiony game. If you want to chill out, this is a good game. It's so mellow. Very artsy, you know. That was good. If I can get a sub 15, I will come. On this next part, on the heavy. Welcome to the come zone. Bro, she can actually, dude, she can have like a down B and everything. She has like a heavy move. She can turn into a squid. She has a double jump, but every character does. She can float, but like kind of like downwards. Like she can glide, not float. Later in the game, though, what else can she do? She can sing, which can make things alive. That could be a cool little, like, I don't know, Jigglypuff sleep move or some shit. I don't know. Get a good jump here, please. That was an awful jump. You know, I'm still in front of these rocks, so I'm not complaining. Yeah. So you can actually do this thing where you can jump forwards and then like jump backwards, and then you can actually jump 3 times. I'm not very good at it though, and it's something I need to practice. But on these splits that I'm trying to beat right now, I actually got 2 out of 3, so. I would say it's just overall, the game's pretty simple, but it's just there's very, very small time saves overall, and which can be quite difficult to learn. And because the game is so limited in movement, it can be kind of hard to actually do them in a run consistently. So that's kind of where the challenge comes from. So if you did this like run without any of this like optimizations, it would be like a sub, it'd be like a 29 or something, a 129. But with the small optimizations over the run, you can actually save like 6 minutes, and that's the world record at sub 20 at 123. I don't think I'm gonna get a sub 15. Ah, no, it's not gonna be. It's not, I don't even think I'm gonna beat my actual thing. It's gonna be tight. Ah, I was 1.6 seconds ahead. How do you speedrun a game where there's no scrolling? Like, is the scroll kind of takes you in the game? You can't really do the game fast, if that makes sense. I don't know. I bet there is people who do speedrun it. I bet there is like tactics and stuff. Was good jumping. Now, the part I fear. No, not really. Off! What is this with this movement? Please. Oh, now I have to wait for the fucking windmill. Ah, oh, that's so shit. See, that part really catches me off because you have to jump up these stairs and it's just, you have to fiddle the stick. Yeah. F. I did miss it. Oh, I much make up for it in doing that though. That was tight. Right, now there's another hard bit coming up where I basically have to get my heavy block to hit both of these at the same time, and sometimes I just do that. Okay, I did it on second try. Listen, it's not the worst, but it's not the best. Ideally, I want to do that. No. So you have to aim like your control stick downwards. You have to aim your control stick downwards to walk under that. All right, come on, I can make it. And then you have to do this. And if you do it perfectly, you can do this and then that. And you can even do a head zip, which makes you go a little bit faster. So I kind of fucked up a little bit there, but it's fine. We take those. See, I don't know why I did that, but it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just warming up to the game. It's fine. We're all good. Now this motherfucker, he really hates me, and I just don't think he's even in the right pat spot because he's gonna go back. Because I'm a fucking idiot, that's why. See, oh, please, it's fine. Yeah, I'm not on a bad pace. I'm not on the worst pace. I have 2 minutes and 30 seconds to catch up with my splits, though. I can do that a lot faster. This is a part I really need to practice more. I think I'm just gonna try and see, that was actually a very rare thing called an instant heavy, and I can't believe I just did it. So basically is where if you get on the coyote frames of a thing and you heavy, the game gets confused and immediately does the heavy without having to wait the 40 frames. But see, I actually can do this game, like, I can do segments kind of easy. I don't really panic, but when I'm actually in a run is where I start to panic. Because I'm doing it for just a long period of time. So I'm just going to keep on just running the full game until I get better. You know, this whole cycle goes off before. I want to get some water. I'm going to open this can of Dr. Pepper that my girlfriend got me earlier. Could be worse. These little things is what we work for, you know? Of course, one step at a time. Do you know, I took apart an Xbox 360 controller for the first time today. And because this one was extremely dirty, so I fixed up. So now I can actually jump consistently because the belly button was just ever so slightly sticky. It went well actually, nothing really broke or anything. This is how literally grimy a controller is after it's not been washed ever. Because of me, right, I'm a professional, I take care of my controllers. Yeah. In my opinion, this is one of the best parts of the game, right here. Got such nice music. Okay, please. Okay. I can do this. Yes! Yeah, that's I missed that like 60% of the time, I'd say. Good stuff, good stuff. Just leave the motherfucker behind. One, two, three. What? Come on, eat the apple, motherfucker. So, until you feed him all apples, he won't actually come, all three apples, he won't come near you. And he was like, so you kind of have to get it just as he's just touched the apple. Like, as soon as his mouth touches the apple is when you can go see him. I was literally like the frame behind. But I don't think it's too big of a time loss, but that's kind of a annoying.
I didn't jump, and that sucks. So there was another time loss. Another time loss. Right now I actually can scratch my legs. Okay, I'm really wanting to beat my splits and keep that thing going, so let's try and do this really fast. Despite me should be doing that already, but let's just really concentrate on getting this sub. Let's try and get this sub. What? Sorry? Yeah, I don't think so. Fucking idiot. See, this is actually the fastest video game to speed run. So intense. Great. Oh, I'm an idiot. No, I'm still an idiot. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? All right, no, I'm not gonna get any. I'm so stupid. I was so fucking in concentration and I did that. Come on. Still, I could have done a lot better. One, two, three. That's just cool. I already feel like resetting because this is just not even worth it at this point. No, come on, let's just finish the run. Oh I have to wait for that cycle to come around again. Very fun. What? Ah, oh, this is. Yeah, I hate this little fucking little. Please hurry up. I would like this split, please. I would like to not fuck up this part, please. Cool. Just fall down. It's so much faster to go above though. But if you fuck up the jump, it's not even worth doing. You just waste more time. Yeah, but I fucked up because I glided like that tiny bit. It just... No, stop gliding. Stop. No, I thought I jumped on that. That's just depressing. Come on. I'm so good, yes. live without telling me? Well, I'm not really trying to like gather an audience. I'm just trying to have proof that I actually did the speed run. But I can have a chat. What's good, my man? How's it hanging? Bro, look at you. I don't think I've even seen you on my stream in forever, and look, you're already moderator. Now, just that. Yeah. Oh, finished work. How was it? And got my weekend. What do you mean you got your weekend? I'm not gonna make that. Oh well. 3 days off. Oh yeah, because you work 12 hours every week, so you can have your days off. Work is good. I broke my machine and sat with the mechanic for 4 hours trying to fix it. Did you fix it in the end then? Oh, that was quite bad. I probably shouldn't have dropped into the water like that. The issue was, so we only had a possibility, and it was the simplest problem. Damn. Well, we should always start with the simplest first, should you not? I know, that's just my logical solution. Oh yes, don't do that. I literally told myself at the beginning of going into the section not to do that. That's good. Would like to know why it's taking so long. I could have done that a lot faster. Well, we went with the most obvious problem first. Okay, yeah, obviously. Please, I have 1 minute and 6 seconds. I was about to start streaming Minecraft, but I held airing to watch. That's so kind of you, my friend. You can go and start your own stream, that's fine, man, I don't mind. Nothing really too interesting is going to be going on here anyway. Ah, oh, thank you, my man. I'm hoping to get a sub 130. Tonight. Okay, please, please, I want this trick to work. I would love this trick to work. We did it. Let's fucking go. 1 hour, 1 minute, no, 1 hour 30. Does it seem like it's a 1 minute? I appreciate that. What? Where am I going? Just couldn't see myself for a second there. No! I've never done that in the history of actually fucking running this game. I'm so mad. What have you been working on in Minecraft? I have not. No. Big dome. Why are you making a big dome for? Lysen is going to be one of the six of in and this is the smallest. So is it a pretty big thing then? One, two, three, and I think no, we can't go. Oh, we can. Thing, wait, how did I do six? No, sing is 140. How many runs have you done so far? Well, complete runs I've done five, but reset runs is a lot more. I don't know how many resets. I'll just say I've done a good at least 30 plus plays so far. The world record is 123. Yeah, I'm definitely trying to get better at gives me something else to do other than playing Smash Brothers in the realm of video gaming. Oh yeah, of course, I'll be. Literally have to mash B as fast as possible after that part, and I forgot to. A sub 130 is 100% possible after like calculating how long I have left for the game, so I'm going to really try. This swim pattern, I just don't know how to do. Or, well, I imagine I need to learn it. But it's literally just me randomly going through the dark. But I kind of just like guess the pattern and hope it all works out good. Okay, yeah, it wasn't too bad. All the luck, my man. Not, thank you. I appreciate it. Turtle. Please, turtle. Oh no, he's going to eat me. JK, turtle. Okay, turn. Yep. And a jamming. How does my audio sound, by the way? I kind of just slapped NVIDIA broadcast on it and this was like call it a day. Sounds really good. Oh, nice. That is Pargarino. Can you get up, please? Thank you. Okay, now it's gonna go dark and not bad, not bad. That sucks. Yeah, as I said, not very exhilarating gameplay. I'm always really concentrating, and this is. That was shit. I wanted to get a boost out of that. Kind of forgot what part of the game I was at, and then I did the wrong thing. Well, I turned backwards, which may have lost me a second or two. Thank you. Oh my god, I fucking fat fingered X. Are you fucking serious? I'm pissed. Okay. Okay, let's not be fucking stupid this time. This game makes me silly. No, again. That was kind of good at the end. Calm the fuck on. I've never done that. There's a lot. There's twice I've never things I've never done before. Glided off the edge. Still 37 seconds ahead of time. I hope I play this really well. Get over here, please, spider platform. Okay, on this part, there is a huge time save, or when, or near the next part. But it's so fucking hard to do. But I'm gonna give it an attempt, and if I don't, I'm just gonna do the normal way. Nope. So you can actually jump from that bot that actually platform, and you don't even ever a actually have to activate this sec this what this bottom one. But it's fucking, it's such a very tight jump.
twist.
Ah, oh, you can do a massive time save, but now I've just done this, there's no saving it. So now I have to do all of these plants. Where instead of I literally could have just jumped on that one over there. Okay, just don't break it in. Despite it being right next to it. The game, someone's already beaten the game by now. It's mad. Very long cutscene going on. Never give up. Akramendayo. Akramendayo. Okay, now he's swim.
one. I got 6 minutes. Okay, just got zipped back very far. Okay, now I have to wait for this extremely long cutscene to finish. And then walk up some stairs, and then I get my record. It'd be cool if I didn't have to wait this long, but I do. I know, it's really cool. But is it sub 130? I don't know. You put him back together again. Well done. This is not looking promising. I'm on! It's 140. Yes, kiss her farewell, it's fine. Okay, this could be it. I got 1 minute to jump up this fucking light beam. It's not. Yes! Sorry. Sorry. One 29.57. So feels good. I could have done so much better. let's save those splits, shall we? I got a. There is always room for improvement, and especially looking off over that run, there was at least I can count 10 times where I fucked up. Just don't know if I should attempt to go for a better run or just straight up just upload that. I don't know, I don't know. No, I might upload it and just do some practice on some segments. That's what I might do, because there's some segments which I am better at than some others. Yeah, if I stop and start the stream again, will that just can I will I be able to see like this broadcast? Save splits again, make sure. If you can stop, you can. If you stop, you can watch it. Oh, okay. I'll just like quickly stop and start the stream. So then it's basically like, right, 2 seconds.